Welcome back to the show, everybody. Mr. Pop That Thing, that's me, the one and only, the triple, the G-O-D. Always surrounded by my family, the squadron, and you. Yes, you. You're live right here with us, right here on TGRF-TV. And yo, we on the early AM tip, so we gotta be a little quiet. And so I looked through the archive because, indeed, we are still in the middle of the Can't Just Be Thinking Louder. You know what I mean? We gotta do that in silence. But we forgot to take a look at some information about Maxi Boost On, which will soon be to a PS4 near you. So I figured, since it's AM, you know what I'm saying, we can't get real hype, I figured that we go ahead and knock that out. So here's the plan. I'm going to get a little sis in here. Darkness will be illuminated, and we're just going to sit, and we're just going to get some information about the history of the game and where this version of the game is going to do and where we're going to be when it comes out. And there's also a little bonus at the end for you. So if y'all rocking with me in the AM, dog, on the silent tip on the engine, we can go ahead and get taken care of. So, if y'all ready, let's just get a little sis up in here. Girl, I know it's early, but the darkness need to be illuminated. Shine through the moon and show the world what the light is, baby. And there we go. So, remember the plan. We were ducking and dodging. We were in the silence because it's early. Because see, ninja, if we quit, one of them, ain't nothing. So we're going to do this. So we're going to sit down, we're going to relax and chill, and just take a look at this Maxi Boost On information trailer. So I'm ready. You know they ready. You better be ready because we're going to get played. So we just going to leave without you if you ain't ready. So that's just what it is. So with all of that being said, now activating Mobile Suit Gundam Extreme versus Maxi Boost On, the informational video.
2015年3月にハローを開始したアーケードバンクエクストリームバーサスマキシブーストーンの移植作となっており、2012年にアーケードバンクハローを開始したエクストリームバーサス数々エクストリームバーサスシリーズの10周年記念作品となります。エクストリームバーサスシリーズはですね、最大4人でプレイすることが可能な2on2のチームバトラーアクションゲームとなっております。両局主に射撃や格闘を行いながらプロデュースした性能を逆転向上させるリーズラの エクストリームバーサスシリーズの過程として2015年に発売いたしましたエクストリームバーサスフォースからおよそ4年ぶりの発表になります。以前より西洋版商品化の声を多くのお客様に頂戴しておりましたので、PS4での開発を決定させていただきました。今回皆様にどのような商品を目指して制作しているのか3つのポイントをまとめてきましたのでお客様からご説明お願いいたします。はい、まず1つ目は参戦ダイソンになります。 以前ですね、プレイステーション3で発売していただきました、ソニーバーサスフルボソンにつきましては、27作品95機体が使用できました。 プレイステーション4版のマシブソンにつきましては、36作品183機体が使用可能となっております。 プレイヤブルな機体は183となっておりますが、ポケットパック、アコティットパック含めると300以上の機体が参戦するような商品になっております。ステージに関しましても、こちらアーケード版と同様のステージで遊べるような商品を制作しております。
はい、2つ目となります。開発サイトについてですけれども、アーケード版と同じくバンダイナムコスタジオが担当しております。アーケード版のですね、マッシブソフトをそのままご家庭で楽しめるように、またプレイステーション4に最適化することで、より快適な環境でお楽しみいただけるように開発を進めております。3つ目ですね、こちらゲームバランスになります。アーケード版のマッシブソフトにつきましては、月次のアップデートであったりとかで機体を増やしたりとかですね、バランス調整とかを行っておりました。今回ですね、まあ家庭用のマッシブソフトにつきましては、アーケード版の最新バージョンを移植することになっております。ですので、まあ、アーケードですね、遊んでてくれたお客様も違和感なくプレイできるのではないかと思っております。
世界中のエクストリームバーサスシリーズファンの皆様に一日でも早く遊んでいただきたいと思い、日々挑戦制作を進めております。発売と価格についても一日でも早く皆様にお伝えできるようにしたいと考えておりますので、新情報をお待ちいただきますと幸いです。今後可能な限り様々なイベントに出展し、重大なのも展開する予定です。まずは2月6日から開催されます台北ゲームショーに取材をお願いいたします。また日本ではスペシャルステージの様子を生配信する予定になります。イベントに足を運ぶことが難しい方向けにもオンラインでの体験会を予定しておりますので、こちらも情報のアップデートをお待ちください。
機動戦士ガンダムエクソニーバーサスマキシブストオン、まあ、ハイスピードなアクションと2オン2の深い戦略性という部分が売りとなっております。でチームを組んでですね、戦うっていうところがありますので、まあ、友達と一緒に遊ぶもいいですし、まあ、知らない方と一緒にですね、対戦を残すっていうのも非常にいいのではないかなと思います。またですね、人用の方も充実しておりますので、そちらの方もまあお楽しみにしていただければと思います。アジア地域の方ではですね、アーケードの方の展開も行っておりますので、まあ、家庭用の方もそうなんですけれども、アーケードの方にもですね、ぜひとも機会がありましたらば足を運んでいただきまして、楽しんでいただければなと思います。ありがとうございます。
多くの方々にコンサートを遊んでいただき、次の20周年、30周年という大きな節目を迎えるのが私の目標となっています。引き続き応援のほどよろしくお願いいたします。
プレイステーション
ボーネスゲーム
とどめ。
This is the start of amazingWell, alrighty then. Like, yo, good job, everybody. Moving like ninjas in silence so we can handle this business, man. Good show. The sis, thank you very much. Appreciate the love. A couple of things that we should probably touch on that I just forgot. Let me see. Wait a minute. I got this. Give me a second. Let me make sure that I can run my thoughts. Now, one of the things they said is that this is the 10th anniversary of the Extreme Versus series. Just so that you know, just a little history lesson. The Versus series go way back. And we're talking about Federation versus Zeon, like where they end, where it first got started, when it was just original, like when it was just UCJ, right? And then it expanded out. And then, you know, with Gundam Seed being the technical run back of everything that was Gundam forever, then they had a game about that, and then that ultimately expanded into what the Gundam versus Gundam series came. So I just wanted to just put my stamp on that, just make sure that you understood that this series just didn't just appear with like Gundams from everywhere. We had to go all the way back, throwback, go all the way back. Federation versus Zeon, got to go all the way back over that way for that action. And the games were completely different. They were versus games, but they weren't the explosive things you just witnessed. So I'm like, if you really want like a throwback, like go play Federation versus Zeon. It actually, cause what was that? Gundam versus Data Gundam came out in America, if I'm not mistaken. I think that's what came out in America, because it would have been, I'm trying to think, that would have been, let me see, what game was that in that in the Versus series then? I think that might have been game number 2 or 3, possibly. Because the game, because the Versus series got its start on actual Dreamcast, if you believe it or not. Like, one of the last games that came out on the Dreamcast was that first Federation versus Zeon joint, so. And it's like, and then they had, like, versions on top of versions, so having iterations on iterations of games in the same series is not strange to this series in any way, so I want to put my stamp on that. Also, another news, because when I first covered that information, little brother, you know what I'm saying, little brother Ryan Bomber let me know on something that was hit, because remember, back in the day, like, in the future, I used to upload the actual trailers for everything Extreme Versus. I just upload them. That was stupid, you. You shouldn't have done that. You shouldn't have done that, but you didn't know no better. You were just trying to sit up here and just provide the fiends what they needed, a place to archive and back up just in case those videos disappeared. And now those videos may need to disappear, but that's another thing entirely. But the point I'm making is that more likely than not, as stuff comes out for Extreme Versus 2, expect the stuff to be backported to this. So even given that this game will be way different as a base starting point for the arcade, the final arcade version, that they're going to have to rebound. It's probably going to be lots of rebalances and stuff to, what are the smart word I'm looking for? Because I know what I want to say, but I want a smart word. To understand that new things are being added to an old soup, so we got to sit up here and we got to get that constitution right. So it's probably going to be, it's stuff, I know, with Maxi Busson, that's still dumb, that didn't get taken care of even in its final update. So this will probably be this game, this version's ultimate expression. So just be sure to understand and know that the game you get on day one will probably maybe not even reflect the final arcade version. This is what I'm trying to say. So there's that too. Also in other news, while I was watching this video, I had an idea for one. So stay tuned for whatever that idea is. I'm not going to say it. I don't want to even jinx it. If anybody that knows the work that I put in, you probably got a pretty good idea what it is. But I'm going to do that. Because I wasn't liking it like that. I like it. No, wait, I can wear it like that. I can be cool. I can wear it back that way. It's fine. It's still good. It's still good. I can do it. Look, regardless of stuff, just going to be at work. I really would like to pull out the PS3. And play Extreme Versus. I would love to go play Next Plus. I'm like, I ain't played Next Plus in years. Like it's some footage over here, and I think it's some on the backup channel of me playing Gundam versus Gundam Next Plus, because I did that to accentuate my review of the game. So if you want to take a look at some Gundam versus Gundam Next Plus footage, you know we got you. And there's also a full fan translation for that PSP version, so hit the Googles up, you know what I'm saying, so you can play that game fully in English. So shout out to the people that made that translation happen. Regardless of such, and just, we have got plenty of more show for you. Thank you for allowing me to do my thing, and we moved in silence, and we was able to get this out because it's early in the a.m., and I really didn't find no other way to really get this out to you because, you know, we're still in the middle of the Kitchen Spectacular. So, you know what I'm saying? So we're still putting it in. But regardless of such, plenty of more show for you. Me, Mr. Pop That Thang is in the building. That is me, the one and only, the triple, the G-O-D, a.k.a. Mr. C-R-A-C-K-C-M-C-A-I-N-E, hashtag entertainment's number one dope man. Entertainment's number one dope man. That is me, and of course, I am, of course, the baddest monster in existence, and don't you ever, ever, ever forget it. Always holding down my six squish murder rent a squadron the congregation. May they indeed be praised. Janine, Betsy, Magdalene, Miss Marcy, the ladies of rage who are bringing you this heat and continue to make sure this heat comes out to you and bringing you this on the unos, doses, thraces, and quattros. Crimple. Do that now. Do that. Subscribe button. Bells. Handle that. All my social media info is down below. Leave a comment. Thumbs up if you're feeling it. If you ain't doing that, flip them like that, but do this though. Do that. You want to support the show with your cash money? Make it rain over here. PayPal link down below. You want to put a kitty in the thing, then kitty in the kitty in the kitty. You feel me? You want to do that? Do so. You want to join my main man, Ryan Bomb, my partner in Hentai? You want to join my money back, my boy Drew holding it down? you can do something by joining them on Patreon and make this a better show for you. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate their love or whatever. And if you want to join them, man, knock yourself silly. But seriously, my ninjas, keep it aside. We've got plenty more show for you, so please sit back, relax, and stay tuned. Uncle Triple got you. The Squadron got you. The Lady of the Raiders holding it down. You got what you need, and we'll have plenty more for you. Back. Right after these commercial messages. I even have the Keys of Evil laugh on hush, man. Truly moving ninja style. Ninja. I got plans. You'll see what I mean. Regardless, more show for all of you right after these commercial messages.